this one running in a while. It's cold up here, guys. We'll stick around for a little bit. Down here running.
Yep.
Goodman's off. This one. This one was running last time. Is this the one?
I don't think so.
I'm not trying to get scared by the Goodman again, if you guys saw that clip. Has Goodman been there? Nope. Oh, whoa, look at this train. It's all iced up. Look at, holy crap. Hold on, let me zoom out a little bit so you guys can see it. Look at this. It's extremely frozen, holy crap. Of course it had to turn off. Just my luck. Look at the hole and look at the... That's... Holy crap. This older train. Frozen. This one isn't even frozen. And it's running. There's like no air coming out of the top. But dang, that one is frozen. Holy crap. Up there, that train is still running. And then there's that building. While I was down there, this one turned on. And so did this one. So now all three of these are running. Alright, yeah, this one's still frozen up. Replace the Goodman Desert series, like the one in the back. I don't know what this one replaced. This one replaced another Goodman Desert series, and someone just drove by and looked at me. Like I had five heads. But yeah, this one isn't frozen up at all. Yeah, that's warm. That's warm. Get a quick picture of these ones. There's three train XR13s working like champs. Yeah, since these have demand defrost, I doubt they're gonna go into defrost. But then again, you never know. So I'm gonna go to the other building over there, and then I might drive by here one more time just to see if anything goes to defrost. There's the one. It's just turned off.
My window up real quick. So
that one wasn't running for that long.
It's weird. All
right. Rotterdam for, I don't know what, 7 years now, and yeah, it's basically like my second home now, and there's the high and low, pressure switches. I only see one pressure switch. Only one pressure switch in there. There's the accumulator.
And no lights. Well, this one's off anyway, so I wouldn't.
Alright. Let's go over to the other building. Guys, this one just turned off. Those people in the go-kart right there looked at me. This one's still off. Actually, that might be the people that make the, what's it called? So hear this one hissing. Refrigerant hissing in there.
So it's something like a wrapper in there. Gold wrapper.
It's running. It's defrosting! This carrier's defrosting. Yes! Finally, bro. Finally. I'm wanting to catch water down defrost for so damn long, and I finally got it. It's ice on the accumulator. I can feel the heat. Yep, that's a heat pump. I can smell a defrost. I don't know, that sounded weird, but you get the point. And it doesn't look like there's any ice on it. I swear, if I get busted right now, I'm gonna be mad. Might be a little steam. Maybe a little bit. Oh yeah, I think it's steaming. There it goes. Or maybe. Might be a little fan delay. Is it stuck in? Wait. It's a cup, serious. There it goes. Nice, there you guys go. Defrost. Serious heat pump. Carrier thing. This first time I've seen it running. Yeah, that's a heat pump. Has it been running? Yeah, it's just been running. That line is warm. And here's the ginormous carrier. Has this one been running? No, this one hasn't. It's, I think that's 2006. That's the three time. Straight, whoa. It's a straight, cool. And there's that big carrier even up there. It is. There's a lot of ice around here. Alright. Alright, at the other building. This one's a straight cool, so it won't be. This one's actually a heat pump. And that's safe. This one running? No. Yeah, see, there's the reversing valve, and people are driving by.
Yeah, there's a reverse valve down there. What kind of compressor is that? Is that an Emerson scroll?
This one has an outside filter dryer.
Yeah, it's straight cool.
Oh, what is that? That's weird. That one replaced a Bryant. I don't know. This one replaced. That replaced a Goodman. And there's like ice on top of this one.
This one's straight cool as well.
A Bryant that sat there with a heat pump. That person is blasting music. All right. There's someone in the back, so I'm gonna try to see if I can get back there, but I don't know.
Concord and
Root Cheever. Gotta be careful because that guy's using his binoculars. Goodman isn't frozen this time, thankfully. I'm just gonna walk by. I'm not gonna act sus. Yep, no ice. There's the Daikin, Duquesne, Weather King, and the gutter's acting weird. There's a Concord, another Weather King. Ice. Concord. Concord. Whoa. Slip. Yeah, right here. Concord. And then a Guardian. And just see if anything turns on. Nope. Alright, so. Emerson scroll. Get a better look at the Concord, might as well.
All the way up.